80 years ago today, they took away all of his toys. His mother sent newspaper clippings to him about his old friends and stopped being boys. There was high